Thank you for giving this opportunity and telling about this story. My title of the story is The Ugly Duckling. A great duckling is ridiculed by his sibling for his ugly appearance, unable to bear the ridicule. The duckling runs away from its family. After some time, duckling realizes it is a beautiful swan, not a duck. The snow white feather makes the duckling happy and gains the confidence to face the world. The moral of the story is accept people for their qualities and values. Do not judge others by their looks. Thank you.